After a quick march on vans from Reims, our 101st Airborne Division reached Bastogne last night and started to get entrenched after we got the order to defend the town at all costs. The men are in the worst mood, but everyone is ready to keep doing their duty till the end. There are rumors of unstoppable German tanks approaching. However, our field engineers worked all night, and we can now relax a bit. Some people are riding home, so I decided to write a couple of letters before the combat starts. Blunt the German attack in the Ardennes, the U.S. 101st Airborne Division was urgently moved to Bastogne. The rear columns withdraw into the city, the mousetrap shut down. The units flanked Bastogne from the north and the south and joined by the city's western outskirts. The German artillery is shelling the city's block. And motorized infantry are attacking from all directions, but the American paratroopers...
I think those bots are now going to have to pay the price, whatever it may be.
Take a picture of me? I'll send it to my fiance in Idaho.
Great idea. She should know we're not sitting around drinking cocktails.
Shut that Puma up before it digs into us!
Let's
positions around the guns at the end of the street.
Get ready for the fight. Aim is in the reach zone.
Fire at infantry.
Let's get on fire.
Let's move along.
Yes, sir.
Retreating. They're worth nothing without their tanks.
Aim is in the reach.
Have you seen that glider? It's packed with ammunition and medicine!
The bad news is that it fell right in front of the Germans.
Damn it!
Now those Krauts are gonna get their hands on my beads. With smoke deal?
The devil they will! I'm not letting those Bosch get my smoke deal! Hold your rifles tight! Let's try to help the pilots! Hopefully they're still alive!
Yes, sir!
Give me round!
sir.
Nehmen Sie unter Feuer!
Got it, sir.
Nehmen Sie unter Feuer!
Oh, it made damn it!
We did it!
Got it, sir! Rounds! Give me a grenade! Rounds! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Got it, sir! Yes, sir! Got it, sir! Got it, sir! Yes, sir!
Thanks, men. Feels like Christmas.
Next time you fall, do you think you could get a bit closer?
And now I need to get to your regiment's headquarters. I've got important news for the commander.
Got it, sir!
Watch out! Does this mean the vanguards of the 4th Tank Army were able to break through the German positions?
Oh yes, and it's great news, but we still need to get to headquarters quickly. We've got no-
I think we should go the same way as this column.
Get ready for awards!
I'm Sergeant Nixon. Here are my papers. We're from the 82nd Paratrooper Brigade. Things are pretty bad here, and reinforcements would be helpful. May I see your...
Well, your papers look okay. Come with...
Wait, Sergeant! Your accent's familiar. Are you from Minnesota by any...
I'm from Austin. Nice little town, isn't it?
Austin? That's just a stone's throw from Tombstone. That's where my mom lives.
Yeah, Tombstone. I used to go there every weekend before all this stuff.
Okay, Sergeant. Love to chat again soon, but that might be tough, because Tombstone's in Arizona and Austin's in Texas. Take them, men. Now we're gonna fly down to the German spot. Fire!
Oh!
Give me a grenade!
The gunners are arriving.
Grenade!
They may have some news.
Give me rounds! Give me a grenade!
We've managed to fight our way through the German positions, but the Boche are close on our heels. Hold on, Major. Our main forces are approaching.
Got it, sir!
Hitler has even mobilized the Swiss.
I thought Switzerland was kind of neutral.
Should be the Swedes, then.
Hell, there must
be
a thousand of them.
Let's
I hope they get struck by lightning.
Get fire now! Shoot on my signal. Taste this.
Zone.
Oh, God. Yes, sir.
No, that's a howitzer. Should be somewhere behind the houses.
Let's get closer to it and pelt it with grenades. Propelled gun is destroyed. Let's withdraw.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
I need help.
Give me rounds.
They're coming again.
Give me rounds.
We'll be late for dinner because of these bastards.
Got it, sir.
Get ready for the fight!
Troopers, the 4th Armor came to you and smashed the heads of the Bosch. Each of you owes us
a good opportunity for a payback.
Got it, sir.
Go ahead, follow the tank. Who would have thought the Huns could still attack? We never doubted for a moment that we'd beaten them down entirely. But strike me dead, those devils were fierce and left us hanging by a thread. Luckily, the bad roads around Bastogne are more of a nuisance for the Huns than for us.